Bro, this gun is a tier 10 gun. Forget what I said.